girl Obolade, I'm back with another new video. If you want to know how I achieved this look, please keep on watching and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press the notification button and let's get into it. I did my eyebrow off camera and in today's video I will be using this Huda Beauty palette and these two pigments for my eyeshadow. And I will go first with this Huda Beauty palette. I will be using the blue. This blue right here. I'll be using it. And I will be using my pigment now, the blue shade, and I will be using, this is it, maybe you guys can see it very well, and I'll just tap it in, I'll tap the brush in, and you just need to tap it in. No need of blending it out. I will use this, my Hainana. I don't know, maybe I should use this hammer or I should use this. I got this from Zaga. And I think I will use, let me use this one. Let me try it. Dry very fast. All the product that I use, I will note everything down in my description notes. I'm back and I will be using this blue shade. This is my first time using the eyeliner, so I don't really know how to reduce it, and I have to clean it up and use my my Emma Ainana. I'm in it, and I will be going into this my pigment shadow and tap it in. I hope it turns out well. And I'm going into this eyeliner from Emma. This one, I know how to use it very well. Wow, I think I need a mirror, but I don't know, maybe you guys can see what I'm doing. I'll have to use mirror too. With my eyeliner, I will be moving it into my lashes. This is Red Sherry Lashes. Red Sherry Lashes. And first, I will be using my Evil Tree mascara. And I will lay it Wow. And prime my face. And now I will be using my favorite foundation. I'm using NYX foundation. Brush. Saga. this pencil. This black pencil from Evil Spray. And this is my matte lipstick. I got it from Sephora. Using this my glitter.